What happens if your house all of a sudden collapses and you discover that beneath that house there is a sewage system with a lot of dirt and garbage? Everything spills out and you don't know how to deal with all that. The only thing what you can do is try and understand and see what's going on there. You have to look back and see how all that happened. You have to try to remember. So, but how can you do that if you are traumatized? And what happens if a nation, a whole nation has been traumatized? You discover that you are confronted with bits and pieces and you try to make sense out of them. And this is what my film Arij tries to do. It tries to work with these bits and pieces and to understand.